Our two terrific reporters, first in our studios is our associate editor Aditya Rajkaul. I would say this about Aditya, that Aditya is one of the most intrepid reporters. I'm going to get him. He's in the studio in Delhi. I'll be going across to him live. And outside the Parliament Street police station, let's have everyone on air, please, is Parikshit, Luthra. Now, Parikshit, you are going to go inside the Parliament Street police station and file a police complaint. Tell our viewers exactly what happened. By the way, Parikshit, I want to tell you this, that I don't know about the Lutyens media. The Lutyens media feels that Republic TV does a media trial. And there are some people on this panel also who feel we are doing a media trial. I say if this is a media trial, if exposing Sunanda is a media trial, the nexus between Lalu and Shahabuddin is a media trial, then I would say putting out the Dhingra report is a media trial. Asking Robert Vadra questions is a media trial. Right, Sabha? And putting the Hindu fringe and the Fatwa Brigade on trial is a media trial. If questioning the ISIS links in India is a media trial. If 2G, Colgate, Aircel, Marxist, Cargill for Profit, National Herald, Enron scam and Augusta Westland is a media trial. And Lalit Gate also, by the way, Sabha, is a media trial. Then I'm sorry to break it to you, but I'm going to do many more media trials and I'm happy for it. Parikshit is there. Aditya is in the studio. Parikshit, you're going to file the case anytime now, right? You're going in. Can you tell our viewers what your basic complaint is going to be?
Absolutely. Absolutely, Arnab, any moment now, we will be heading inside the police station to file this complaint. We've got a copy of it. We will be marking it to the Deputy Commissioner of Police of the New Delhi District. This is the Parliament Street jurisdiction, and whatever happens in Parliament or around it falls under this jurisdiction. We are clearly telling them that we are journalists working for Republic TV. We are following RJD Chief Lalu Prasad Yadav for answers in connection with our news reports. We were first pushed, assaulted and abused by a staff member or security officer of Lalu Prasad Yadav, following which Lalu Prasad Yadav threatened to hit us and he too shouted and abused us. This is what we are putting out in front of the Parliament Street police station. We're telling them that this entire incident happened between 5:30 right. and 5:50 this evening within Parliament premises. We're telling them very clearly that we asked questions. Fantastic. According to our reports. These are simple, polite questions and this is absolutely unbecoming of a politician or any security member of his staff to behave in this manner. That's we cannot be expected to be servile with politicians. We have to ask
absolutely.
Our questions
we change the
and
rules
people
of the
can't
game.
Behave like this if you're doing our job.
Yeah, absolutely. Well, Parikshit, all the best. You're going in there. You have our full support and I can tell you this, Parikshit, you have the complete and total backing of the people of India and so do you, Aditya. I want to go to you, Aditya. You know, I saw you there, the way you were answering questions and people across India responding to the manner in which you responded. When you told Lalu, and I have the whole sequence here, and you told Lalu, when he told you to shut up, you told him, how can you behave like this? And then tell me what happened. Just briefly tell us what happened. I'll run the clip out there. I want people of this country to know the way politicians will now get asked questions from henceforth. Tell us, Aditya.
Absolutely. Absolutely, Arnab, it was quite shocking. We came to know that Lalu Prasad Yadav finally was coming out of his hiding from Patna to Delhi. He would be landing at 12:30. I countered him on two aspects. One, what Prakash Singh, our senior editor, broke in Patna, the entire land grabbing and Benami property charges against the daughter of Lalu Prasad Yadav, Hema Yadav, and two of his henchmen. He continuously abused me. He said, apne baap se poocho. We have the entire sequence, the 1.5 minute sequence on cameras. Then I relentlessly chased him. He continuously said, tum Modi ke liye supari ka kaam kar rahe ho. Then again, I chased him. I asked him questions on his links with the underworld don, the mafia don and gangster Shahabuddin. We had the major first exclusive here on Republic on the very first day on May 6th on that audio conversation.
Right.
He, for the first time, admitted
you know,
that
something,
yes,
Aditya,
he has links with Mohammed Shahabuddin.
You know, Aditya,
he spoke on that day.
You know, Aditya,
this
when
is
I was looking at that tape, you know, Aditya,
exposure.
What I felt that this man who's got away for so long, he got stunned because you asked him, you have links with gangsters. They don't like being asked questions like that. You know, they don't like Rahul Narvekar, Sunil Chopra. You know, politicians don't like being asked questions like that. You